Hello, baby bird. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi. Up.
What are you doing?
Up and down.
You're playing up and down.
Down. Up.
Can you say up and down? Do you understand up and down now, baby bird? No?
Professor Otto.
Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says, this is a planet. And this is an alien. The alien is above the planet. Above. Now the alien is below the planet. Below. Now he's behind the planet. Behind. Now he's in front of the planet. In front of. Baby Bird, it's your turn. Can you tell Baby Bird where the alien is?
In front!
The alien is in front of the planet.
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say. Wonderful! Now we've all learned about positions. Thank you, Professor Pato.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
What's this? A slide! This will explain up and down. Is Pocoyo going up or down?
Up! He's going up!
That's right. He's going up the ladder. And now, is Pocoyo going up or down?
Whee! He's going down!
Whee! Down the slide! Ready to go up, baby bird? Up you go! Down you go! Now do you understand up and down, baby bird? Oh dear. Number menu.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ah, time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 8 carrots. Very good.
8 carrots!
Oh dear. Well, how about 8 cherries instead? 8 cherries. Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
8 hearts!
That's right, 8. The vamoosh. This should really explain up and down. Can you tell Baby Bird which way they're going?
Up! They're going up!
That's right! Up, up, up!
Down!
Can you tell Baby Bird which way they're going now?
Down! They're going down!
That's right! Down! Well, Baby Bird, do you understand up and down now? You do? Wonderful! Good job, Pocoyo! What's that, baby bird? You say you understand up and down, but Caterpillar doesn't? Oh dear, it's going to be a long day.
Up and down. Up and down. Above. Below. In front. Behind. And down.